This just into the newsroom tonight. Dorchester County deputies have made an arrest in a murder case from 2020. Trayvon Drayton Faber is accused of killing a teenager at the Haven Oaks Apartments in Somerville. This happened back in November of 2020. He was tracked down through cell phone records and forensic analysis of the murder weapon. A second victim was also shot in this crime.